Metal Yo-Yo. So we made it to with every one of you. And this new comic redefined the whole shape, and it's even better fit for everyone's hand. And this is our AP limited edition. It's pre-release on this event. So this is a new AP comic. And this year, our very popular product, Superfly Remix, using Superfly Remix, got their one Korean national champion, and Hajime won Japan nationals. But I thought they could be better for AP. So we made a yo-yo better, and we call it Phaser. We didn't change the shape, but we put stainless steel with me to make it better, faster, and stronger. So this is new yo-yo from Phaser. And everyone now, Christopher Chia from Singapore, he changed his style since he joined something. His tricks are way more technical, and his regions need more spin. So we also put the precisely machine stainless steering on his yo-yo and on version CC. So we renew all his signature yo-yo, and this is pre-released today as well. Now let me introduce our amazing member. So you guys ready to see the trick? Are you ready? Yeah. Alright, let me introduce to you our very first member from Japan, Toya Kobayashi! Rocking Phaser! Yep! From Japan, Ikumi! Rocking Phaser as well. Yep, also from Japan, Takahiro Kato. Yeah, from Japan, Yamato. Yep. All the way from Korea, Chow Moon Sop! Rocking new Angra version CC. Next is our two-way superstar, Tomoyuki Kaneko from Japan! He's from Busan, Korea, Lee Mi-woo! He's rocking new all-string yo-yo. Everyone knows the most famous yo-yo man in Kazuya Murata! New Angra version CC. Rocking Angler. Yeah. Yeah. From Korea, Korean national champion, Chatan Dip. Yeah. Rocking Phaser. Yeah! Our 3-day Japan National Champion, Hajime Murata! Oh! We Are Something by Yori Arik. We're going to show you more later on and tomorrow for final. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Something by Yori Arik. You think all the best players, are they the rest of the company sponsor one? You got the best young kids, you got the best Singaporeans.